everybody, my name is Sean, and welcome back to Subnautica with the Misses.
Yup.
Today we have a game plan. Our game plan is do a thing. What were we doing? We were getting stuff to make the advanced tank.
Yes.
So that means we need silver ore.
Go up. It's right there.
Yeah, we need silver ore and glass. Okay, so we need quartz. We need more than one quartz, however, because two quartz.
Yeah, it takes two quartz for
one glass.
One glass.
Okay, so I keep wanting to hit escape.
So we need three more quartz.
Great. All right. Let's go.
I can map.
Excuse me. I can. That was rude.
Do we not need more titanium yet?
I mean, we'll take it just to have it, but.
I mean, although I do know that that takes up larger.
Yeah,
that's like your a 4x4. Inventory.
Oh, hello.
But you tend to end up getting, you know, more titanium than you would from.
Fucking hell.
Oh.
Rude. Rude, dude. Oh my god. God bless.
Yeah.
What did I run into? Like a nest of like five of them?
Yeah.
There's another one.
Turn around.
No.
It was right there.
Oh. What a dick bag.
Ooh, what's those red things?
These are alien creature eggs.
Aw, creature eggs!
I can't do anything with them right now, but actually I can. Shoot dog. Shoot dogs.
Spam!
I need some air. Okay. You can also, hack these off. And take them.
Yeah, but again, inventory space.
It'll be alright. I'm not worried about it. I'm not worried about it. Oh! I thought you were something else.
No. No, it's an explodey bit.
I need health. We should probably go back to the life pod.
Probably. Without any extra.
No!
Yeah.
I died.
You died, guys.
That's what I get for not listening to the misses.
It is.
I lost some belongings. What belongings did I lose?
Everything that was in... Oh, no. Not everything in your inventory.
I kept my quartz.
But you lost all your salvage.
That's fine. I can pick that up later. That's not that big of a deal. We're going to take this.
Yeah. Probably a good idea.
All right. Let's try
And let's
this.
Not go in that hole again.
One more time.
Don't go in the hole again.
Oh, right. This is where the quartz is. Also, there's dick bags there.
That's why I said don't go in the hole again.
That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Look, quartz. Those creatures live to be the bane of anyone's existence. Not just mine. Oh, god. Sorry. I'm not getting anyone dizzy. Okay, we're gonna leave now.
Do you have enough
air.
Quartz?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm 99.9% positive that I have enough quartz. Let's get some air. Oh, there you are. Aw. It looks like a little face.
I'm going to call him Jim.
Jim? Damn it, Jim!
Exactly.
I'm a dude, not a dude. That's what he always said, right? I'm a miracle worker, not a doctor, or something like that.
I'm a doctor, not a miracle worker.
Yeah, well,
he didn't actually ever say that. He said something similar, but
he never actually said that.
No.
I thought he did. Is that like a famous misquote that everyone says?
Yeah.
Oh. I need.
You need to take off your...
Take off my what?
In your inventory?
Yeah.
You need to take off your standard O2.
Oh, I guess, yeah, that would work.
Yeah. Because you actually have to have it in your inventory to use it for crafting.
I suppose that's true. I need silver ore, though. I don't have silver ore yet.
Correct.
That's the problem. That's what I need, so I'm going to put that back on.
Yes, putting that back on is probably important.
Let's put some of the stuff in the storage unit.
Did your sulfur ore all stack?
No.
Or your cave sulfur? Oh, I guess you lost.
I lost it when I died. Alright. Let's go get that silver ore. Silver ore, silver ore, silver ore.
Could be in that wrong outcropping.
Sometimes it is, though.
I know.
How do you know? You've never played this before.
Because I've watched several people play it.
Okay.
Including your boy.
Your boy? Who's your boy?
You!
Oh. That was probably wasn't good.
Yeah, but there's a that thing, and you should probably not get close to a that thing. Because don't you need creep vine samples for like some other
need
stuff?
It for something.
you need air.
Oh. Sweet air. Sweet oxygen. Holy hell!
Mm-hmm. There were three of them.
Four of them.
Four of them.
Lord.
Yeah.
God damn it. Mm-hmm. I hate those things.
Yeah.
That level's not gonna get me, so it's fine. Went off in their faces, though. You have a nice meal, boys?
That was cute. That was cute. Why was that cute?
Where was he located?
He was in that hole?
Yeah, it was. Whoa, God! Back it off, Jimbo. I will cut you. I will cut you. I will do it. I don't want to, but I will. That's what I thought.
I will
cut you.
Why is he so cute?
That is not
scary cute.
That's not cute.
I want one for a pet.
What, like Flotsam and Jetsam?
Yes.
From Little Mermaid. Should we go back and hello. That's the sound I do not like.
Oh, it's getting nighttime.
Yeah, it is. Can I have something other than titanium, please?
And copper.
Oh god. Hell. Oh hell. Oh hell. Oh hell. Oh hell. Okay, fine. We realized we were like two in such close proximity. Yeah, I know. I'm going. That's a fart butt, as we call them. And he makes that sound. The one that sounds like Squidward laughing.
Sure, we'll say it sounds like Squidward laughing.
That's the sound it makes. You. Creature egg. Sure, I'll take it.
Oh, did you lose the other creature egg?
I think so.
Darn. I mean, we know where to go get another one.
Yeah. Okay.
We still didn't find any silver ore.
No, I know. That's what we're going to do. No worries. Blueprint sample. Blueprints. What blueprint? Oh, a pathfinder tool. So this holographic pathfinder tools to map your way back out of caves. Oh, that's cool.
Cool.
Habitat builder. Scanner I need. I need to make a battery so I can get the scanner. Because the scanner is what we're going to need for parts. So we can find the parts of the sea glide stuff.
Yeah.
So really what we need is a scanner. We need scanner stuff. Okay, let's pathfinder tool. Oh, fiber mesh. That's what we need that for. And we need to make fiber mesh because we need fiber mesh for... there's a thing that we need fiber mesh for. Medkits.
Is it the
wiring kit? Also for the wiring kit, I think. Alright, what am I looking at? Yeah, fire mesh for that.
Scanner.
Scanner,
we need a battery.
Yeah.
What do we need to make a battery?
Well, that's relatively easy. You see, for the battery, you just need the acid mushroom and copper, which we have plenty of copper.
Which I think you lost your acid mushrooms.
Yeah,
or
that's what
did
I
you put them in the thing?
I don't think I put them in the thing. We're gonna check. So I'll show you what it looks like outside at night time, but it's also very scary out there at night time. Oh, I did. Let's make a battery. And now, we're gonna make a scanner. Which is something I need.
So that we can get Martha.
Correct. Who's Martha?
Martha and Bertha.
With all the bioluminescence.
I've already named them.
Okay.
Martha is going to be our. What's the little one?
The sea moth.
Yes.
Cyclops is good.
Yes, and Bertha will be our Cyclops.
Okay.
Big Bertha.
Big Bertha. Come on. I need to find silver ore, but I also need to be daylight. I don't like exploring at night. I know that I can make a flashlight. I know that much. Power cell. Okay. I know I can make a flashlight. What do I need for that? A battery and glass. Okay, so do I have... I should have enough in my inventory to make that. Because I know I've got more copper. I know I've got that. What do I need? Titanium and glass. I think that might be everything I need.
You need to make a battery.
Yeah. One more acid mushroom.
I think it's in your inventory.
No, it's not.
You sure?
I'm pretty positive.
Okay, yeah, you did take it all out.
I need to go out. Wrong button. Sorry. Need to go into the water and pick one.
But at least they bioluminesce.
Well, at least they're also really close.
Well, and they bioluminesce, so you can find them real quick.
No. No, I keep doing that. Electronic battery. And then I need to combine the battery with the glass.
Make a flashlight.
Make a flashlight. Which is going to be useful for nighttime exploring.
Nighttime exploration.
Okay, so we go out. Let's climb the ladder.
It's so pretty.
Destruction and chaos is the best thing ever. Flash in your. Look at that. Look at the way it reflects off the friggin' ocean. Ah, so pretty. Oh, blinded myself. I got the sand blindness. It's like snow blindness, but the sand.
Oh, there was an outcropping. Oh, dang it. Titanium. Oh, there was another one over there. You are very bad at this clearing everything.
That randomly generates. Do not for me. Also, it gives me not what I want.
Okay, well.
I need.
Your love?
Well, that too. But I also need.
Silver.
Silver. Silver and gold. Silver and gold. Don't you flip and flap.
Cheesy sticks are much better than silver and gold.
Can I have some air, please?
No.
Can I have some air, please? I'm gonna set a light right here for it to fill me up. Come on. Boop. Because the outcroppings that have the other stuff, they've got different. They look different.
Okay. Well, what do they look like?
Well, sometimes they. I mean, it just depends because they're all technically outcroppings, but they look like little packages or like little like bulbous extensions.
You look like a package.
I don't know if that's the top end that should be breached on the channel. What is that?
Oh, it's a little thingy. It's got the floaty bits on it.
I don't even know what that is. What is
those things make anything float. floater.
Oh, I didn't mean to pick it up.
Scan the floater!
I can scan the floater. Indigenous life form floater. That is a scary mouth.
It is. It's a critter.
Alright. Yep, I know. I need that thing to live. It's unfortunate.
That was very close to death.
Yeah, it was. Alright, well, time
scan
for
a fart.
That's a gas pod.
Oh, dude, I didn't know their faces looked like gas masks.
Yep.
That's so cool. And with that, we are pretty much done.
Yeah. It's time for the next time on Subnautica with the Misses. Please like, comment, subscribe, enjoy this content. Check out our Patreon, check out our Discord. As always, thank you so much for watching. It does mean the world to Rob and I. Until the next episode, we'll see you then. Bye-bye.